Jen Jackson, AWI Racing. You came in silver for the Elite Women's Cyclocross Championship of Canada. Is it a surprise for you?
It's not. Like, I am surprised to be racing cross at this level. This is my first season racing, just so to come in and be second at nationals, and this is big for me. But last weekend I was also second Canadian again, just ahead of Catherine and Sandra. So I kind of knew coming this weekend I could at least try to put myself in that position and, you know, see where the cards fell.
Yeah, you pulled out a wonderful sixth, I believe it was, last weekend.
I was fifth.
You're fifth. My apologies. Did that mentally prepare you for what you could do this weekend?
I think it prepared me to believe in myself that I can compete at this level, but every race is new, like the snow and the conditions. There's no way you can be prepared for that until you've done a lot of racing and kind of gathered that experience. But it's just confidence building racing against some world-class mountain bike and cross racers. It's pretty cool.
So it might be a little early, but just give you thoughts about future in cross.
I'm definitely going to show up at some more cross races. I don't know. My focus is still mountain biking. I think there's still more opportunities to have a career there. But cross is an awesome supplementary racing in the fall that, you know, makes the shoulder season go by quick, and the competition's awesome. I'm planning on going and racing cross over Christmas with the national team, so that'll be a great learning opportunity. And maybe some more opportunities to race cross will come up after that.
All right, well, congratulations. Have a good time in Europe, and go get warm.
Thank you so much.